This model of a labyrinth shows the maze laid out in front of the hotel in The Shining for the entertainment of summer guests. It plays an important role in the film. Jack dies in the snow-shrouded labyrinth after failing to trap his son Danny in it. Kubrick uses the element of a labyrinth several times in The Shining. There is a model of the maze in the hotel lobby. The architecture of the hotel itself is confusing, and the halls are laid with carpeting, whose pattern is one vast puzzle picture. It's an image underlined by Wendy when she inspects the huge hotel kitchen and says she'll probably have to lay a trail of peas to find her way out again. However, Kubrick's labyrinth is more than just an element of style in the horror film. Like a scientist who tests animals in a laboratory labyrinth, Kubrick shows us how his film characters behave in the labyrinth. While Jack runs into the maze in the chase at the end of the film, shouting and frenziedly following Danny's tracks in the snow, Danny lays a false trail, leads his father astray, and finds his way back into the open with the help of his own footprints, echoing the way Ariadne's thread helped Theseus defeat the Minotaur and find his way back out of that archetypical maze again.